So hello to everyone. We have here with us a famous, a very famous professor from Netherlands, also editor-in-chief of the journal Endoscopy. And he is so kind to offer us some information for the visiting fellowships. So Peter, you had how many fellows?
So far we had two fellows, one last year and also one that came this year.
Okay. So, did you offer also hands-on training for these fellows?
We haven't offered that yet, but we are planning to do so because we noticed that that's something that they like, and especially when they like endoscopy, it would be nice, of course, to do some hands-on training. At the same time, you never can do this on patients because you need a special permit for that. Mm-hmm. But we are actually now setting up something for the future that when we have a fellow again, that this will be possible.
Do you also plan to have some simulators or?
Well, we have simulators now in the hospital, and so that should be possible. At the same time, the fellows only come for 2 weeks.
Oh, yeah.
And that's a relatively short period. And we want to give them as much information, also as much exposure as possible. That also makes the program quite tight.
Yeah. How was, for example, one day of work for the fellow during the stay? Starting from early morning till evening?
Well, we usually start at 8:15 with the morning report. Then all the cases that have been admitted overnight are being discussed. Also the program for the day are being discussed. And then they attended either the outpatient clinic or the endoscopy unit or a special program, for example, hepatology program, biopsies or EOS program. And then we also have twice a week in grand round at the ward, and they were also attending the grand rounds.
Okay. And specific, what will you improve for next year, for the next fellows?
Well, so far they have been quite happy with the program, okay. So there's not so much to improve, but I think the hands-on would be nice. And at the same time, we also noticed that the flavor of the unit should become even more international than it is right now. There are still some people that will find it difficult to speak English.
Okay.
And that's something we want to improve as well. So we're working on that for the future.
Who should apply for your hospital, a beginner or an advanced fellow?
Both is possible. So okay. Because we have we cover the full spectrum. Beginners are fantastic, of course, and at the same time, when you are advanced, it could also be of interest to come over because you do a lot of advanced procedures as well.
Okay. And the last question, what should fellows do after this experience in order to improve their careers?
I think they should take the experience that they have with them. So for example, we have an extensive quality program in our unit, quality in endoscopy, quality in care. And I think that's something they can bring to their own units in the future and maybe imply parts of that as well in their care for patients.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.